Well, the dragon is the most powerful animal of all animals. In ancient times, the emperor of China, his symbol of power was the dragon. There's a four-claw dragon and a five-claw dragon. The five-claw dragon was only reserved for the emperor, and anyone who dared to draw or sculpt the dragon with five claws was usually beheaded. The dragon has a lot of very organic lines to it. It's about power or empowering oneself with that sense of potential energy, like a snake that's ready to strike.